Reconciliation, Genesis 1, 1 through 5. In the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth. And the earth was without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters.
Amen. see youth, amen. In the church, you see life. Amen, amen. It's kind of, it's not, it's kind of sad sometimes you don't see no young people. Amen. We thank God on tonight. Everybody's got to know, amen, that our youth is under attack. Under attack. My God. But he didn't leave us in despair. Going down, leaving here thinking that there ain't no hope, there ain't no way out. He did not leave you thinking, amen, that you can't make it. That there's no protection for you. There's no hope at the school. On the streets. Amen. He didn't leave you thinking, amen, because in this last day, amen, things are so bad, amen, that ain't gonna help for you. Aren't you glad that, amen, that he brought us to the conclusion, amen, with God.
Yes.
With God in our lives, amen, we can make it. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb. And we can be covered by God's blood. Amen. Amen. You're gonna be passed over, amen, when you're covered by the blood. And by the word of the testimony. When you live for God, amen, amen. There's no better security, amen, than living for God. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. And the righteous run into it. And it's safe. That's going to do more than all the security system, all the metal detectors. Praise God. All, amen, amen, they can offer, amen. When you're covered by God's blood. Praise the name of Jesus. Bullets have to go another way. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. Gangbangers have to leave you alone because they're going to see angels walking you home. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Praise the name of Jesus. Amen. So amen. Amen. What an encouraging message. Amen. Even though we're in despairing times, what an encouraging message. Praise the name of Jesus. We're telling you to give your life to God, to anoint yourself and wear your prayer cloth and carry you some blessed oil. We're telling you to do all these things. Amen. And you have hope. Amen. There's so much that's going on, but it's nothing but the enemy trying to wipe our young folks out. Praise the name of God. Try to get them off. Get them into strange lifestyles. Mind, God, weird lifestyle. Amen. Amen. Trying to play with their minds. Amen. But thank God for the message. Let's give the Lord a hand for the message. But he let us know you can't play with him. He did say, whoa now. Praise God. Amen. Amen. You can't walk hand in hand with somebody that's mad at you. And greatly angry, and his determination is to wipe you out, and then you're going to be on his territory and play with his stuff. No, no, you got to get an attitude against the devil. Amen. You can't have any part in me. I don't want no part of you. Praise God. You can't play with him. You play with him, amen. He knows time is short, and he's going to wipe you out real quick and mess you up. Amen. Amen. Young man come to my house yesterday. I just felt so sorry for him. He used to come around here. Amen. I mean, the enemy just had wiped him out. He had a beautiful job, college degree, lost his wife, lost his job. Amen. His car he was driving in, amen. I'm not trying to put him down, but I just saw what the devil was just taking him down another. Amen. Destroyed him. And he looked like he was high. Amen. But I said, you come back because you're reaching out. He said, I'm just come past Adam to say hello to you. And I mean, just the way he looked. Amen. Nice looking young man, but the devil had just brought him down to nothing. My God, he just hugged me and squeezed me. And I said, I know what you're doing, amen. You're reaching out. I asked him to come to church today. He said he's going to make it, but I didn't see him today. But that's how the enemy is, amen. He wants to, amen, get everybody like that. And young people, you don't have to go that way. Praise the name. I'm talking about just everything just destroyed. Just destroyed. Just destroyed. 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 Brilliant. Amen. So your education won't keep you. Praise the name. Your good job won't keep you. Your fine car won't keep you. Only thing that's going to keep you is, amen, the Lord. Don't play with the devil. Lord, don't play with the devil. He's trying to wipe you out. Let us stand to our feet at this time. How many young people?